They've seen an increasing number of infant deaths caused by suffocation over the years.
If GDM is not well controlled, both you and your child might be at risk.
Up to 50% of women experience urinary incontinence in their lifetime.
Not all over-the-counter medications are safe for you.
I wanted the best for my child, hence I decided to get vaccinated during pregnancy. Simple actions can make a big difference to ensure a safe environment for your baby.